A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Moments. When life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
What happened to you? Thank you.
Respond.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to... Lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat. Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow. See if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat. Some kind of container. Who left these behind? To camp.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. Yuzek. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? Thank you. Oh God, this is insane. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth. Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam, thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down. Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Both gone.
You girls should go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me. You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me. Get to Raw. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy. You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. So bad.
Thank you.
I found something!
I don't like the sound of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
It's all clear, Laura. Come on up.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko? Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Come on, Laura! Chop-chop! On your feet!
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic. Elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything.
Even what may seem to us irrational, we still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
Ah! No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Dai mi mia pistolet. Idi. Pasha.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silence, girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring up
Don't
the prisoner!
Make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
Keep looking.
There! Another one!
Oh, God!
Hey! Hey! You gotta run out of the trap!
This group's got some fight. Gonna have to kill most of them. Too bad. Gotta use it.
Hey! The girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
Nothing.
Check the house. Isolate, please.
Kill the rest.
Get me some light over here.
Любишь играть в прятки, мальчишка? Думаешь, удастся тебя спасти? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
I always
Она тоже была порадочной стервой!
God!
came in, another tanker?
Nah.
Get over!
What's going on down there?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
Was a bloodbath down there?
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias have to say about that?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. He trusts them.
So that means they can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
Help! Oh, crap! Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
We got some fight, outsider.
We got you surrounded. Come on now!
Need a better angle.
I'm not going out there. Ow! Ouch! You pay for that!
In here somewhere. Fuck. What was that? Quiet, quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere!
find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it!
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn, maybe she fell.
No.
What?
I need help!
There she is!
I'm in possession! Move to the upper levels! Flush her out!
Okay!
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere. You find anything on that side?
No, not a damn thing.
Whoa. Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves. Move to the upper levels! Burn her down! There it goes!
Down! Get down!
There she is! Shooting from the south!
Thank you.
I can do this.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Somewhere. The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm